For nearly 80 years, scientists have indicated how close the world is to global catastrophe.
How long does humanity have left?
The doomsday clock says we're 90 seconds away from midnight after atomic scientists capped the predicted point.
The weight of the world's impending doom rests heavy on my shoulders. I am both architect and witness of humanity standing at the face of extinction. The clock ticks closer to midnight.
Thank you. remember what to do if the atom bomb explodes right then. It's a bomb, just remember. There's no time to look around or wait when there is a flash, duck, and cover, and you advance.